Thank you so much today for coming. It means so much to all of us that you would take the time on a Sunday afternoon to come out and hear us enjoy playing. Thank you today for doing something also right now. If you have your phone, please turn it off, silence it. We've actually made, mine is actually turned off completely right now because every time somebody said, "Hey Terry," Siri thought she was being talked to. So we were afraid she would respond during this audit, during this time. I want to thank you again for all coming today. Thank you to my friends here, all these wonderful keyboard players. We've been friends for a long time, but it is fun. We're going to miss not getting together once every 2 weeks to practice and run through all this. And so you see their names listed there, and I appreciate each and every one of them. I thank you to this church that allows us to do this, to disrupt this morning's worship just a little bit with all these pianos. And thank you financially and spiritually what they have done to help pay for this concert today, and it's very much appreciated. I also want to mention today just a couple of things, that Mark Groves, I think you are here, sir. If you are, would you wave at me? Maybe, there he is. Mark is the choir director at Central Baptist Bearden, where a lot of these folks attend. Trey is the organist there. Pam is the accompanist. My sister, Melissa, is there, a choir member and Sharon's choir director. Gina, I stole from Central Baptist Bearden to be here with me. And her daughter, Krista, here that we have. And then Wendy and Karen, both down here, are also folks from Central that are friends of mine also, and I'm grateful for that. I also want to tell you that today in the program, because I'm not going to do a lot of talking once we start, that if you look down your program, you'll see a piece called Masters in this hall. It's arranged by Robertson. That's our Pam Robertson. So the arranger is here today, and we are very honored to have her. And we get to play that piece because she's in the house. And otherwise, we couldn't. And then also, just so that you know this, if you'll look at your program after on Christmas night, right after we sing Hark the Herald Angels Sing, there's a little treat missing there. God Rest You Merry Gentlemen should be between on Christmas night, Eight Hands in Praise. It's like, oh, Terry, you forgot that. Yes, I did. Anyway, so before we start today, I'd like to open us in prayer. Father God, we thank you today for this time. We thank you so much for the gift of music. And Lord, I say many times how much it has meant to my life. And I know it means a lot to these folks or they wouldn't be here today to hear this, Lord. We pray that this is a gift back to you, Lord, for the talent that you have given each of us. We thank you for our parents who sacrificed all those years ago to make sure we had piano lessons. We thank you that we have the opportunity to use these gifts today. And Lord, just as it says in Colossians, whatever we do, in word or in deed, we do everything in the name of our Lord Jesus, giving thanks to you, Father, for this time. Father, we ask now that this be a blessing to you and to each of our lives today for this time. In your precious name, amen. Will you take your hymnals, please, and open them, that's there in front of you, to hymn number 127, if you would like to. And we're going to stand together and we're going to sing all three verses. So if you'll stand at this time and let's sing together.
Thank you.
Would you take your hymnals again and turn to hymn number 126, Angels from the Realms of Glory? And we will stand again in just a minute and sing all four verses. I want to also mention that at the beginning of the program today, Trey and I talked a month or so ago about adding a prelude. Oh God Beyond All Praising was the favorite song of a friend of mine and many of yours, Lindsay Denton, who is the organist here at this church. And her family misses her dearly. But when in 2019, when I first mentioned this concert to my choir, and I said, guys, I'd like to figure out if we could afford how to do this, Lynn Denton and Lindsay took it upon themselves to begin to ask people to donate money to help pay for this. And so the opening piece today was in honor of Lynn Denton and in memory of Lindsay Denton, because that was one of her favorite pieces. And I just wanted to say thank you to them. Lynn is here tonight, and Whitney, their daughter, and I'm just so appreciative of that, and I'm thankful that I have a friend like Trey that I can say, hey, I need an arrangement of this. Will you find it? So let's stand together now and sing 126.
Thank you. Thank you. afternoon, everyone. My name is Danny Chisholm. I have the privilege of being pastor here at First Baptist Church, Clinton. And on behalf of our church family, I wanted to welcome you all, and especially on behalf of our music ministry. We appreciate so much all the time and energy that our instrumentalists have provided. Terry, thank you very much for this. Their names are recorded in your worship guide. I'd encourage you to take a look at that. Music has a way of bringing people together. And what would Christmas be without the music that we can celebrate? So on behalf of our church family, to yours, Merry Christmas. Would you join me in standing now? We're going to sing again. Am I right? Let's all stand.
If you'll take your hymnal and turn to hymn number 103, we'll sing all four verses. I want to say thank you before we finish out our program again for coming today. What a joy it's been to play. I hope you can see that we have fun ourselves up here, and I hope that you've enjoyed it as much as we have today. Let's sing together this beautiful hymn.